You're taking it first up to becoming a member of the world's finest fighting force. Teamwork will be an essential part of your training. You would live, eat, sleep, and train as a team. The words I, me, or my would no longer be a part of your vocabulary. You will use words such as this recruit, that recruit, these recruits. Do you understand?
Everywhere we go, people wanna know.
Involved. This a generation struggle with my sons involved. You gotta watch what you say, cause there's bugs around. They trying to lock us on the rest like a horse corral. Adrenaline's pumping, don't say nothing. Snipers on the roof with the 50 cal dumping. We be in the hills, always trying to plan something. Catch us in the AM on the back roads hunting. Gotta feed the fam, get some blood on my boots. And I gotta free the land for the love of my roots. The love of my people that got love for the youth. And support the young bucks that fight for the truth. Fight for the land. Down for whatever, got my knife in my hand. The rifle Garand, live from the struggle. We got a score to settle. If you ask us who we are, this is what we tell you.
Everywhere we go, people wanna know who we are. So we tell them we are a movement, Native Youth Movement. We are a movement, Native Youth Movement.
And you know that we here by the way that we move and the length of our hair. When we hop out the truck wearing tactical gear, punk ass mountain police tremble in fear. Watch their hands shake while they reaching for guns. 180 grain shot breaching their lungs. The warriors is loose, we speaking in tongues. And you gotta see the skills that we teaching our sons. We'll die for our daughters just to ease the pain from all the disorders the white man brought us. Before you lead the pack, you gotta take orders. Before you hold the gag, you gotta run laps. Prove yourself, push ups in the water. Improve yourself, release your warrior. And when you get tired, just keep on going. When they ask you who you are, they already know it. That
everywhere we go, people wanna know. Native Youth Movement.